So with that, here's where we stand at this hour. A severe weather event with hot, dry conditions and high wind gusts is expected to begin on Wednesday evening. Forecasted gusts are anticipated to reach 55 miles per hour. We expect these high winds to subside Thursday or potentially Friday morning. Now, because of these conditions, we're preparing to turn off power to about 54,000 customers in parts of 24 counties. If these forecasts do hold, power will be turned off beginning around 6 o'clock Wednesday for 33,000 customers, and then it will proceed in stages. At this time, we expect to have power restored to nearly all customers by late on Friday night. Again, that is dependent on the weather. And throughout this event, we are ready to support our customers, and we'll be giving you some more information about that. We're preparing to open 40 community resource centers, and we've partnered with local food banks and community-based organizations for further assistance.